Several hours late, the skyline's growing dim, while others deck the halls, you dream of decking him. My choice in men has always been pathetic, I suppose. The guy who stole my credit card, the guy who tried on my clothes. And so a row of self-help books line my bedroom shelf. But there's one rule those books forgot: you never fall in love with an elf. His endless talk of Christmas Town will test your every nerve. Still, he's kind of cute, I guess. Well, if you grade on a curve. And though you vowed you'd never sing, just look at yourself. You're halfway through a Christmas song called Never Fall in Love with an elf. The holidays will seem bittersweet while you're alone in bed. But how can one girl ever compete with a magic fat guy in a flying sleigh? So ask 100 single girls from here to Philadelphia. They'll say it's clear as day, you're in for sleepless nights if you date a guy who has a thing for tights. Oh, never fall in love, never fall in love, never fall in love with an elf. It's as clear as a jingle bell if you are single. Well, don't fall in love with an elf.